Brother Oshiomhole came home boasting that he was going to do what he did in Imo. And we were asking, what did he do in Imo? And some of them were telling us that he said he was instrumental to the judgment of Imo, and that he was going to do the same thing that he did in Imo, in Edo. And we reminded him that first, Edo was not Lagos during the election, and that during this judicial process too, Edo will not be Imo. Because we have a courageous judiciary. If we did not have a courageous judiciary, Oshiomhole would have been a governor of Edo State. And he benefited from the judiciary. He wanted to destroy the name of the judiciary. God forbid. For us in Edo State, we are excited that the judiciary has rubber stamped the verdict of Edo people. And for us, it's not just about Edo now. It's about judiciary living up to its name. And we really thank the judiciary for what they have done today. And they have given us hope that we can approach the judiciary and get justice. Justice is not just for the governor of Edo State or the deputy governor. Justice is for Edo and Nigeria and the entire world. That attention was in Edo during the election. For us, we are excited, we are happy. We are happy that light has overcome darkness, and darkness will never come surface in Edo again. The end of God Fatherism has been re-established by the verdict of today. And I can tell you, development is all over Edo, and it will continue. Because when the Godfather are put where they belong, and the judiciary has also helped us to place them where they belong, definitely it's going to be development. I am excited and happy today, and I thank the people of Edo State. I thank all Nigerians. I go around the country and people meet me on the way and say, look, we are praying for you. We are praying for you and your governor. It is the goodwill that we have been able to attract. And by the grace of God, we will not disappoint Edo people and will disappoint the country. All the judgments, all the cases is all about certificates, or the other one said they were excluded. So if you discover, it's all flimsy. And all of them has connection of Comrade Adnan Saliu Oshiomhole. He is the one finding the embers of war and finding the embers of protest in the judicial, in the suit that you are seeing. Everything about the suit is about him. It's not even about the candidate of APC. It's not even about APC. It's about Comrade Adnan Saliu Oshiomhole that refused to leave Edo State alone. So we are happy because he started the fight against Godfathers, and he cannot benefit from the fight he fought to now be the new Godfather in town. We have learnt, I particularly have learnt a lot from him on how to fight Godfather. And he did not define the type of Godfather we should fight. He always said Godfathers. And by the grace of God, no forefather will resonate in Edo again. I am excited and happy, and we will support the governor to succeed. Because for us, it's all about God, God first, and God in everything that we do.